the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Hi everyone, and thanks Peter, it's great to be on board.
There's the whistle. Has gone out. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Passes it through. In hard, but he's taken enough of the ball. So what now? Out to the left it goes. Surely.
How about it?
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Belanda. Still goalless. Amrabat. Aimed in towards the centre. Away from immediate danger. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Looks like a good ball through. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Gets it upfield. To slip it through, out towards the flank. And he's certainly caught in there, it's a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Goalkeeper's ball. Waiting for the first goal. Belanda plays it long. There's the route one option. And through to the goalkeeper. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
And that's a really instinctive stop too. Great.
We hit half-time to review the first half.
Well, the manager's surely got to look for one or two creative changes now. They need some service up front.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. So, deadlock still as the second half begins. Tries a through ball. Amrabat. We've got a corner here. Managed managed to get it away. It was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Tries to stroke it through. That's offside. Yes, it is. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. He's one-on-one! It's hit the upright. And the follow-up, same again, same outcome.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
Gone. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. That's a decent ball. Now it's Amrabat. Well read, he sorted that out. The defence can get it clear. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Belanda. There's a lot to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Now the pass. Done very well to intervene. He tries to get it forward quickly. Out to the wing. Well, it is over the line. So there's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Surely a shot. Really well taken goal.
All goals are welcome, but when they come at a time like that, they're priceless.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Look, I just think they've kept at it, got their reward. Now they need to hang on to it.
Another piece of really good defending. Do something here, and very quickly.
Well, it's a case now, who wants to be the hero, because they need somebody to step up.
Now can he finish? They've done it! And surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground, and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Passes it through. Cuts it out. Thrust towards the front line. He's made sure that that won't get through. Out to the flank. Now here's the through ball. And that's that. Well, much worthy industry, but that alone.